While Kenya prides itself to have a very progressive constitution of 2010, we are seeing diminishing democracy and the rule of law. We are seeing gender disparity socially, economically, and culturally. And we're seeing an increased violations of human rights within minority population, particularly the LGBTIQ persons in Kenya. However, this all is not lost. One of the areas that we can be able to address is, one, to increase freedom of association of the civil society, particularly the civil society that work around vulnerable populations like the LGBTI, women and children. Let's give freedom to them for accountability purposes. Number two, we can strengthen our justice system, because this becomes the doors through which justice is able to be achieved for those whose rights are violated. Number three, we can increase resources for these systems so as to ensure that at no particular point these systems are weakened. Number four, we can increase involvement, public participations of communities so that their issues can be able to address. Indeed, we have hope.